Pico della Mirandola, born in Florence, Italy, in 1463, was one of the most influential humanist philosophers of the Renaissance. The Renaissance was an era in European history after the Dark Ages, when there was a religious, cultural, economic, and artistic rebirth. However, even during this time of revised thought and invention, Mirandola worked hard to dispel some of the divisions and misunderstandings he believed restricted further progress.